This is Angelyn and Richard Burk. They've always been good about saving.
We had two incomes. We saved one income and we lived off the smaller income. Our yearly costs were close to $75,000 a year. When we moved in 2013, all of our things went up in flames in a moving truck. And so that kind of helped us become minimalists.
So when it came time for retirement, these avid travelers picked a new home that matched their frugal lifestyle.
We always were looking at cruises because they kept calling to us. It was so easy. You just book a cruise and then it takes you to different places.
It was a cruise or it was Las Vegas.
That's true. Another place that has it all. After we did like a 51-day one, we were like, oh, we could do this.
Now the world's their oyster, and they've spent the last few years globetrotting from port to port.
Italy's great.
Tokyo was great. Kuala Lumpur was great. Singapore was great. I was really impressed with Australia and New Zealand.
Yes, there's endless entertainment and all-you-can-eat buffets on board. But retiring on a cruise ship still has its challenges.
Not everything's easier. Laundry's not always easy.
You get a bag.
Like a small backpack size bag.
Yeah.
It costs you $25 to $30.
Laundry's done in the sink.
Sometimes laundry's done in the sink.
In the end, these inconveniences are minor compared to the money they're saving.
For like the last 2 years or so, it was $35,000 or less.
Yeah.
A year. And it's incredible how you can make that so much more affordable when you bundle in your food and your entertainment and transportation.
By combining those savings with the discounts they receive through loyalty programs and credit card points, the Burks say they've been able to make never-ending travel affordable, even earning free nights for occasional hotel stays in between cruises.
For us, travel life is normal living now. We've proven to ourselves we don't need a house, we don't need a home base, we've proven that we don't need a car. Just about every material thing that you might need, they sell it.
Around the
everywhere.
World.
Everywhere, yeah.
Pack light and enjoy experiences in life.